Good luck, everyone, in Trinity Baseball. We're going to find out who's getting which first name letter in just a moment. But first things first, let's have ourselves a race to see who wins some spots in here. Two spots are up for grabs. It's a 30-second sprint. Lucky number 7 on your mark. Get set, go. All right, Taylor is moving along, got the green shoes. 3 seconds, 3, 2, 1. That's going to do it. The green shoes did it. All right. Taylor, is there anyone you'd like to thank? Are you going to go to Disneyland now? What a race. Wow. Maybe you have some sponsors you want to thank or whatever. PayPal. Oh, that's good. With the break. Yeah, sorry for the pause. Usually I have things set up for a pretty smooth transition after the filler. But anyway, let's get to it. It is time for the break. Nice going in the filler. Congratulations again to Taylor, who raced right into victory lane. Let's start the rip. We're going to random each list 7 times and stack the list up side by side. And that'll get everybody their letters randomly. So lucky number 7, the first random is finished. Lucky number 7. There it is. There's everybody with their letters. The first hit coming out of our break is bum 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 bum. Okay. So it's E-Owner who's got one now. Alex, what we got here? $5.99. No, it's not. The one below it's $5.99. It's 42 of 50. Yeah, that's a nice red parallel. That is cool looking. 42 of 50 for Alex. This one is the 5 of 99, and well, there's one for Luke. Letter I, TJ. Here we go. There's a nice patch right there for letter T owner, Craig. The next hit is letter O. Luke, you've got a nice, great, big jumbo patch with the autograph. This is a green parallel. 38 of 75. Oh, very, very nice. Riley Green. Didn't he hit a home run last night? He did. He hit a home run last night. Riley Green. Well, that's another very nice one there, Luke. Way to go, friend. Oh, my. Leaf Trinity, that stuff is so nice. Really good going. Congrats. We're going to be ready for our next break and some more big action coming up around here.